I'm Gary Bukovnik. I have the good fortune to be an artist from San Francisco, and I'm here in The Hague for an exhibition at the Kunsthal van Heiningen. Tulips stand out because one, they don't have, the fragrance is very light and does not cause you to be allergic, but two, and even more important, is that the tulips, when cut and put into a vase, continue to live. This is unlike other flowers, which are kind of dying when you bring them home. The tulips continue on, and it's a relationship with something that's always changing. And it's, I mean, this country has so many things to offer the world. This is a country of open-mindedness in so many ways, you know, which of course as an artist I find very, very attractive. But also that flowers are so important, you know, to the Dutch. This is from my, now mind you, only my perception, but the Dutch existence, you know, that flowers have been held in high esteem for centuries here. Whereas, I guess in other countries, it's a little bit different, you know? But flowers, you know, when they had the big tulip crash, you know, centuries ago. I mean, this is people really intensely interested in plants and horticulture. And look how this gift to the world, look at what Holland has done. Would I be a painter of flowers if it were not for Holland? Who's to say? It could be not, you know.